Turning to the Stanislaus County community of Patterson right now, where KCRA 3 has learned that the opening of Amazon's new warehouse has been pushed back. KCRA 3's Janet O reports why Mother Nature is to blame.
Progress is being made at the Amazon site in Patterson, but city officials say the project is delayed again and won't open until July.
We've been getting calls. When are they going to open? When are they going to hire? What does it look like?
Crews are now playing catch up. They're working 6 days a week out here, but the delay was unavoidable, all because of too much rain.
They can't pour the concrete in a footing if it has too much moisture in it.
Jim Swanson is Patterson's chief building official.
Behind me, you can see the water retention basin that's normally dry. In fact, they had equipment stored out there, and the rain came and put some of that equipment in about 3 feet of water.
When Amazon does open, it will be hiring up to 1,500 people. The jobs are not posted yet. In the meantime, Patterson's mayor hopes to help those who are waiting to make sure they are qualified.
I'd like to really introduce an opportunity to work with Amazon and possibly the Alliance WorkNet and our city to provide a training program that provide a skill set that doesn't guarantee jobs for residents, but strengthens their application.
His idea is in the works, but nothing has been set up so far. In Patterson, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
And we should say Amazon is not the only company hiring in Patterson. Later this month, a Super Walmart is opening, providing 350 jobs in a community that has seen 20% unemployment in the past.